until that log jam got in their way. They got lucky on the creek that day. Oh, they got lucky when she walked away. Yeah, Roger and Bob rode out that day. Roger and Bob were gone a week, riding the forest around Bluff Creek. They shot some film of a Bigfoot there. She walked on two legs and was covered in hair. Roger and Bob had quite a week.
Yeah.
They came down to see just what those guys saw on Bluff Creek. Well, they made maps of the site complete, made Jim McLaren walk in Patty's feet. John and Renee came down to see. Bob Pitless, he came out to cast those tracks left by Patty first to last. Showed movement of a flexible foot. Now they weren't perfect, but were worth a look. Yeah, Bob Pitless came out to cast. Hey, film to Russia and Buggy Cave. He showed it there to see what they had to say. The Londoners looked down their nose. The Russian scientists looked very close. Yeah, Renee took the film to Russia and Buggy Cave. That film got shown on the TV, got written up in magazines like Argosy. It made an impression on our conscious minds. It made an impression of the lasting kind. Well, the film got shown on the TV. Roger and Bob rode out that day, and their lives changed in every way.